42-35, New Mexico defeats UTEP in the Sun Bowl, and the Lobos have their first victory of 2013.